Jonny Cole, don't worry, because I heard of you here that. They've asked me to come play a couple of songs, and they only know a couple, so well, no. Not done many gigs recently, because I've been raising lots of money for charity, ladies and gentlemen. Raised loads of money for the Help the Ear Holes charity. I think they agree that's a positive cause to get behind, eh? In fact, I raised that much money for Help the Ear Holes last year that they flew me over to Afghanistan to entertain the troops, right? Great honour for me. And I was greeted by this big fat American general, you know, the type, them all belly cap and cigar, eh, eh? And he said to me, I called her the accent, but he said, "Where are you from, boy?" And I said, "Wensbury." And he said, "Wensbury, what state's that in?" And I had a look around and I said, "Well, the same fucking state as this place." If No, I like being from the black country and playing in the Midlands because you can understand what I'm saying. And the black country's changed over the years. Brummies might not have noticed, but the black country has changed over. I remember when Warsaw was a shithole. Notice all the kids in Warsaw got the same second name, Geria. Every now and again you come across a posh one that's double barreled, Gerina. The black country accent's fantastic as well, it's the only accent in the world that makes good news sound like bad news. Like, we've won the lottery. The free beer just turned up. And if you're not from the black country, you might be mistaken to think me speaking letters rather than words. If you notice, you pass a bloke on his phone, he'll go, "Oh, hey."